Naka-full life ang Half-Life noong December 1987 nang magkasama-sama ang isang barkada sa kanilang concert na Seed Paranoia.
Elementary, high school, and up to the present, talagang trip namin tumugtog.
Una nilang itinanim ang seed ng kantang High School Life ni Tita Mega.
Kung alam ko lang ang mapupulot sa inyo.
Medyo half-dead pa sila noon dahil nakalibing nga underground pa ang kanilang musika, Boy. At nagkaka-life lang kapag may club dread o may concert tulad ng Rock Against Drugs.
New Wave nga pala yung, namin, yung influences namin. We try to stick to the legacy na binigyan ng New Wave. Na by the sense, in a way na yung music namin, we try to be melodic and rhythmic at the same time.
Pronounced dead na sila noong 1992. Dahil nagkawatak-watak na sila, ang iba'y sumama sa ibang banda habang ang lead vocalist nila'y nag-model na. Naging binibining Pilipinas runner-up pa nga.
Nakakalungkot nga eh. Maraming sa amin nawala. Tapos, katulad ni Carol Pobre ngayon, siguro destiny talaga niya, ano, destiny niya maging beauty contest queen.
Ngunit ano't naghimala? Nabuhay muli sila dahil sa isang alimango. Bakit kaya?
We came back with the song Alimango. This song is about club mentality. Tapos pinas namin yun as an entry sa isang radio station. Tapos naging big hit to sa radio, tapos pumasok sa top 10. Kaya mula nun, bali nabuhay na naman yung banda.
Kinuha sila upang makasali sa isang compilation album kasama ang ibang mga alternative bands. Kaya si Rain, Pet, Bimbo, Ramil at Alfie, kahit may iba't ibang racket na, pasok pa rin sa ating pro-pabanda.
Sana magtuloy-tuloy na.
Ngayon, sa ating OPM a la Rivera, ang Half-Life, Half-Death, live na.
Graduation, I baluga kang talaga.
guys want to join me here? Half life, half death.
Come on over here and don't be shy. Why don't you guys introduce yourselves to everybody first? Your name?
I'm Alfie, vocalist.
Ramil,
bass. I'm Bimbo.
And I'm Pat.
Yeah, my name's Ring.
Oh, name mo pa binigay. Ikaw naman. Okay.
Ano, maraming nagtataka, including myself, kung bakit half life, half death ang ginawa niyong ano.
Well, we'll start as a physics term yun from half life, yung mga radioactive minerals. So ngayon, we just put in a few of our gimmicks. So more half life, half death is the balance. We try to put a balance in everything we do, half life and half death.
Oh, very interesting. Yeah. Ngayon, I understand 7 years na kayo magkasama. Diba? 7 years? At during the 7 years, nagko-compose na kayo ng mga sarili niyong kanta. Pero hindi pa siya lumalabas commercial. Ngayon lang yata siya magko-commercial. Bakit, why did it take so long for you to come out commercially? Ba't ang tagal bago lumabas kayo?
Yeah, we waited for many opportunities, but they didn't come. And then, basically, we're just trying to have fun. We're not really interested in commercializing our time.
Yung mainstream,
before. Because at that time, we were just kind of teenagers, so we just stroll around, bum around. So, just play our music, have fun, go to clubs.
Well, it looks like you guys are having fun. Saan namin kayo mapapanood kung if we have a place to...
Opening ng campus sa May 10, bari regular kami doon, tsaka sa Merrick. Every Wednesday.
Every Wednesday. Okay, thank you very much, guys. Hey, don't go away because we have a lot more. We have a full show ahead of us on ASAP.
This program is brought to you by